fans ahead of Game 6 are proving their confidence is bigger than their fear.
They are going to win tonight.
I think they'll win. They're going to the finals.
The Bucks are chasing their first championship in 48 years. Fans chasing that dream right along with them.
What if they lose?
What do you mean, what if? That's not going to happen. No chance of that happening.
This sea of green has made it clear Game 6 needs to end in a win.
I'm doing it like Giannis. I'm guaranteeing a win. Giannis guaranteed it. I got to go with the best player in the league.
But in the case that doesn't happen,
the whole city's going to shut down and we're all going to sit and cry.
Emergency first responders are on standby. If the Bucks lose, can you fix a broken heart?
Oh, well, we could sure try. We have ice.
Just take a look at them. They are watching the game closely. We're hoping first responders don't have to fix any broken hearts tonight, but then they just might.
Some anxious fans there on a very busy Pfizer Forum Plaza. Sarah Tamer, Line Force here downtown.